What's up, guys? This is Rick Slight signing, and welcome back to another Cry of Fear custom story. We did Hotel Terror last week, which I thought was really, really, really bad. Sorry for the guy that made it, if you are ever going to watch this. I doubt you are, but oh well. Right, so let's go on to Recidivist. I definitely fucking clicked medium last time. I know I did. You can't fucking lie to me, game. You can't lie to me. So let's see how this one goes. I am alone. Oh, thank you.
I have forced everyone away from me. Because I must be alone. I am a disease eating away at the kindness others have shown me. I have chosen to render myself dead to the world. Just as my legs have become dead to me.
Okay then. Let's see how serious we get. Oh, for fuck's sake, I hate this place. All of them have something in common, though, all these custom stories. You always go to that black and white place. You know? Okay.
Good morning, Simon. How are you feeling today?
I feel fine, Dr. Adams.
Well, you don't look fine, Simon. How have you been sleeping?
Fine.
Now, Simon, if we're going to make any progress here, you're going to have to open up a little.
Why the hell would I open up to you? I may as well be talking to a brick wall. Dr. Purnell listened. He heard me. He tried to understand.
His death must have taken quite a toll on you. I called Sophie. I asked her to come and see you, Simon. She hasn't visited in a long time, and I thought...
Call her back and tell her not to come here. It was a kind gesture, Dr. Adams. But I can't see her. I told her to stop coming. My happiness became too dependent on her. More and more each visit wore her down until the look in her eyes said nothing but pity. I'm a burden. Legs or not, I was always a burden.
Simon, I have to take this, Simon, but I want to talk about this when I get back.
Are you done? Well, that was a long freaking intro sequence of me not actually talking about anything. Fucking weird how that one started out. I'm only running through the darkness because I remember from the other ones how, like, they fucked you over in the dark. So, I guess the path is just going to have to keep on going and going and going, I guess. It's going to be me waiting around a lot for the speed to go down. My FPS... What the fuck's happening in that darkness for frames to go down? Strange. Oh, fuck. I don't know if walking is a good or bad idea. I don't know. There's something in the dark. It's just... Something very uneasy is out there. It is making me worry a little bit. You can actually do double time in this game, which is quite cool. You maintain your speed a little bit, which is, when people say double time, it means like you run a few certain steps and you walk the same amount of steps and you'll get there just to 10 times quicker as anything else, because you're not using as much stamina. So if like walk, sprint, oh, wrong button, you see, sprint, walk, around the corner, sprint, walk. Okay, I've actually run out of breath now. Okay. Why am I fucking walking around in a maze? Why do I feel like I'm about to enter a fucking cavern? Like, there's a wall there. A very distinct wall. Yeah, I don't want to go to that. To be honest. So I'm going to walk the rest of the way. They're shaking. They're very shaky. I don't like this. What the fuck? Jesus! Oh, please. What the fuck, man? That scared the crap out of me. That were fucking scary as fuck. Chapter 1, Relapse. That were fucking scary. Fucking hate corridors like this. Do I have a gun? Nope. Okay. Corridor straight across from me then. Contains nothing. Okay. Should write a map down for this place. Okay. Looks like a fake wall. Strange. Okay, the room I left was the room I entered. Okay. So strange. Oh, hello. This looks fucking weird. This looks very weird. Can I have something to put my bullet in? Please? Thank you? No? Okay. I kinda don't feel safe around here. I'll check these brown doors out first. I fucking love how it reminds me of Silent Hill so much. I could even make a map of this game. Well, syringe is better than anything, I guess. Well, it can't hurt people, but it can help me if I get fucking hurt. Which is a good thing. Okay, last two doors. Great. Now I'll try the double doors before going upstairs. Ah, what about fucking I expected that, didn't I though, really? Excuse me? You say something? I'm expecting to see something right in my face as soon as I open the door. What? That was fucking weird. Why did that fucking take piss to load up? I don't want to play this no more. I'm quite afraid of what may happen. You know? I am very afraid of what may happen. Right, let's go try this door down here in the kitchen. Of course. I need a kitchen door. It won't budge. There's lots of locked doors. All I see is fucking flashes from the left. Because of my TV. They are fucking black doors, Jesus. I would love to find a gun. Oh, I've got the fucking kitchen key. God's sake. Okay, so we saved it at the motel last time, so let's save it over the fucked tunnel. Just to be safe. At least we've actually got somewhere. Alright. I still need a gun. Maybe I can shut off the power of the keypad. Maybe I can shut off power to the keypad. Okay. Fucking auto-walking again, I hate it. Okay, can I punch? There's no animation. What the fuck? That's strange. That's weird. That is just weird. Sorry, my fucking right click's a little bit stiff today. I was messing about with my drumsticks last night, and I kind of whacked my mouse. So left click works fine now, but the right click's a little bit faulty from time to time. But either way. Kind of don't want to go through here. I'm expecting to see some shit that I don't want to fucking deal with. Right, my right click's working a little bit better now anyway. Anything is better than nothing, please. I'd even go with a stick at this point. Okay, there's a black door over here which I'm assuming is blocked. Yep. Okay. It's very empty and very quiet. I don't like it. I'd even take a pan at this fucking point. What's gonna pop up? I take a nightstick over anything else. And there's another. No! I picked up the wrong thing! Thank you. At least I've got a fucking save point. Another save point. The other one. Oh boy. Good. Good. Hey, we've got something now. Yeah, I ain't going in there. I don't go in dark rooms. That's a dead end. Okay. Well, what do we get? Security key. I think that's the storage room key. I think more monsters are going to come out from anywhere now, though. Not ideal, if I do say so myself. I was thinking about getting Unity, you know. As in, like, buying it myself, or... Well, getting... Hello, what's up here? Getting, the free version to see how it is and see what I can do with it, because I've got so many ideas in my head that I just want to, make like a one-on-one fighting game if I can. That'd be fucking cool. I'd play it on my own. Like, get all these characters. Oh, don't you dare fucking do that, man. That was fucking scary. Don't do that to me. Oh, God. Jesus. Yeah, I don't want to play this no more. I fucking hate it like this. That's why I hated Silent Hill. Like, just the... It's more scary if you don't know it's there. Okay. Oh, God, what's going to be in here? Something's going to come chase me, isn't it? Hello? Locker room? I have a phone. It's good, though. Thank God. Wait, what? I thought I could use the phone for a light, even though it was out of battery. I thought that was a thing I could do. Apparently not, actually, so... Okay, then. Wasted my only choice of using it. Or not. Cool. Thomas' phone. It's not turning on. Now, there we go. Where are you? Come home. Well... Fucking safety. Fucking safety. Safety in numbers. All my days. Please. Please. Oh, I feel safe now. I feel 10 times safer. Right. There's only one place to go to. Really. Oh, hello. These weren't blocked off. Oh, fuck me. I hate... Nope. There was a black room in the kitchen. I'm going to go see, check that out first. And save it too, because why the fuck not, right? Good, right. 1602 is when I saved it. Let's go over that. Want to try and have my timer on me, so I know. I don't want to, like, play too long, because it might be a long one, this one. So I don't really want to spend, like, another 10 minutes in something, you know? Just more safety for myself, because I don't want to make, like, too much of a long video. I want to make decent length, but not too short nor too long, that's why I used to work with a timer, or like a stopwatch so I could know how long I've been playing for. So, aha, nothing was actually fucking in here. Well, that was a waste of time. Alright, let's go to the new area then. I don't really want to fucking go down that area, but if I have to, I will do. Too scared so far, so this one's been better than the fucking 10 minute one that I did not like. It's cool that I'm having a part two of things again. Which one was this called? I forgot what it was called. I can't remember to save my life. I really don't know. Redist? Something fucking stupid. I don't know. Recidivist. Okay, going through. Can't go through that door. I'm expecting something to go boo, and I'm going to go ah. Okay, those doors were just not there at all. Should have just stuck with walls instead. Please don't do that again. I don't like the slow load, so please don't use the slow load. For my own safety, please. Thank you. Okay. Can I take anything out of the van? Can I go to the Tomb Raider gates? Well then. Okay, there's two doors. I think the wooden one is probably the way I'm going to get to go. I'm assuming this door's going to be locked. Yeah. What a fucking guess. How did I fucking know? I hate wooden doors because sometimes it can break down and be like, boo. And scary shit. Don't turn your light off, please. Thank you. I know something's going to come out and scare me now. I know they are. I'm glad I've not seen nothing too bad. At least they're actually making it pretty straightforward as well. Which is quite cool. You know, I'm going to download Unity after this. I want to explore some shit. Chains remind me of Silent Hill 4. Probably the one that I'm scared of the most out of all of them. Just because I first watched it when I was like 9. And it really fucked me up. Like, I can't even look at the walkthrough book. We had a walkthrough book with it because my brother got stuck on it like really badly. Or see if he could find any extra things to get some secrets. But nothing really happened for it. And then I kept on looking through the book from time to time to see how brave I were, but I still couldn't handle it. The game literally scared the crap out of me. I was very scared of the game. Okay, another save point. It's alright. It's all good so far. Thanks for the subtle save room. What the fuck? I am very confused. Can I go through this door then? Nope. Strange. Very strange. Hello, Sophie. Bye, Sophie. Hello, Sophie sitting on the edge. Bye, Sophie again. So, reliving the memories of watching Sophie die. I'm fucking coming down! Okay. More shit. I keep on thinking that's a corridor. So something happened there. Fucking shed. Well, that was such an English word. God's sake. Not American one. Okay, let's go see what's through this door. Nothing's really happening. You're just sending chills down my spine. I came all the way out there to turn off some fucking power. That is literally why I'm here. And I can't even turn off the power. Rip. Can't even do anything, look. Like, I'm pressing space, I'm pressing E. What do I do? Just leave and then something fucking spooky is going to happen again? I came in here to turn off something, but what was that something? Can I jump into the waters? I don't know. There's gotta be something in this room. So can't really do anything else, can I? Let's check the corners again. What's the generator? I have a gun for nothing though, and can't really do anything to be honest, so is this gonna be a dead end? Let's go see what else we can do. Don't think I can go anywhere else, though, to be honest. Thought I could go into the waters that way. Bitch, I'm gonna fucking fight you dickheads now. This door is still chained. Hey, this has killed someone, though, for a change with a gun. I'll find those dudes with the backs over their heads. Okay, then. So, why? Oh shit. I may take a few shots from them, but hey, at least I can fucking stand my ground. Okay, let's try this door again. Nope. Okay. I feel like I'm backtracking for a reason, because I've seen two dudes now. I like the slow load. Getting used to it now. I'm off in there then. Well, there's a blood stain. What the fuck? It has changed. What the fuck? I didn't turn it off. Fucking have a slow loaded room. Please stop doing the slow load. Right, next save and we'll end the video, I think. No, we won't. I'm being cautious. I feel like something's just going to pop out and scare the fuck out of me. What the fuck? There's nothing down here. Oh, hello. Didn't see this. It's so fucking dark. Look how dark it is! Fuck me, dude. Okay, there's two ways to go again. See what's over here. Might be anything secretive. Nope. There could be something cool, like someone just looked up there. Now I might have to come back there to open that up. Fucking weird mesh or flesh. Can I go walk through this? Press the wrong button to crouch. There we go. Can I smash this open? Nope. Okay. I need to cut these. Oh, I can go back to the kitchen now. Or something in the fucking water. Okay, so I do have to cut it then with something. Nice way of doing it though. I do agree. I do agree how we've done this. Still think something's gonna fucking chase me and kill me. That's just me though. Paranoia. All the way through. Are we all back to normal up here now? Can I go through the kitchen? Nope. What the fuck? I am getting very confused. I've never been so confused in my life. And I've been pretty fucking confused. It's like I'm chasing a red herring or something. Like, totally lost. Somehow gotten darker outside. Strange. Very strange. I don't know what the hell's going off, to be honest. I really don't know. Okay, it's still locked. That door's open now. Fucking explore. Okay, I feel like this is gonna lead me to the kitchen. But like the long way around. Whatever that fucking dude was telling me to go to or what to do. Right, can I have a good vantage point up here for something? Oh god. Please save point. Oh fuck me. Nice. Picked up a syringe, now I'm stuck in here with these dudes. I don't want to move. getting pooped. Getting pooped. Well, I want to go back in here. And there was another door in here last time. Ah, there it is. Ooh, cleaver. Big double doors. Nothing of importance. Cups in the sink, nothing of importance. Okay. I don't like how silent the game is, or how silent I'm actually being here. Nope. What the fuck? Hey, it does that thing, don't it, when you like fucking loop around on yourself. Can I go this way? Hopefully. Nope. God's sake, he's not even commenting on how fucking things are floating, this guy. It's weird. Things are changing. Ouch. Eh, worth it. Shortcuts are always worth it, guys. Remember that. Okay, I'm going to take a detour. Should go back that way, but I want to go save it, so. Let's go to the only save point I know. I fucking can't now. God's sake, game. Nice way to make you play the game more, though, doesn't it? It's actually pretty darn cool. I can agree with that. Okay, I thought it was going to surprise me with an open door then. Thought it was auto-walking again. Fucking hate it when it does that. I don't know why it does. Probably caps lock and W is probably doing it. I feel like I'm going to see another guy try and shoot at me. Like, this door's locked down. I'd be like, for fuck's sake. Oh, thought it was going to do it to me, but it didn't. Is this room going to change again? I fucking knew something like that was going to happen. What the fuck are you? I've never seen you in my life. Wrong gun, wrong thing. What the fuck are you? I knew it was going to happen. I knew. I fucking called it. The gooch. Shoot the gooch. Never fucking do that again. Fuck's sake, right? I knew something like that was going to happen. Eventually. Come on, let me go down. That's it. That a boy. Right. That sounds new. That sounds more sloppy. What? Oh, okay. Yeah, I want to have that on. I'd prefer it to be on. Okay, we're going this way. I think I'm going to switch to my baton inside. God almighty. Fucking hate it when things just pop up from you behind you, like, for no reason. Kind of want that, thank you. Need to find a save point. Might just end it instead. Okay, now we can go through that gate. They should have put a save point in here. I fucking would have done. Yeah, I'm coming out of there. Crouch, please. God's sake. Who else is going to go boo? Thanks, bro. Okay. I just I'm expecting something just to go. There was a red herring all along. God damn it! I feel like there was a path this way though. Well, apparently there is. Oh, fucking going up now! God's sake! A little bit too long-winded these tunnels, if I say so myself. Yeah, I knew that was gonna fucking happen. As soon as I saw the fucking grate, I knew that was going to happen. Okay. New area. I'm pretty sure I pressed 1 and 3. Thank you. I'm just getting my gun out because I've got plenty of ammo for it. Gun, please. Reload. Gun and pistol. There we go. Right. Okay, so. I'm going to leave that there for today with Cry Fear. We'll continue this in the next video. Hopefully finish it off as well. Might be a short one. I don't know. We'll see what happens. But anyway, that does it for today with Cry Fear, Rekka Venomist. And as always, this is Rick Slight, signing out.